This is the story of the princess and the pea.
A mini fairy tale told by me,
Meg, and me, Avery.
Once upon a time, there was a prince that wanted to find a real princess.
So he went around the world to find one.
But there was always something wrong with them.
So he was never sure if they were real ones.
One had hair that always got in the way.
One was too short.
One was too tall.
One was just not right at all.
He was sad. He wanted to find a real princess.
One evening there was a terrible storm.
It thundered and lightning.
The rain poured down. It was horrible. There was a knock at the door.
A princess was outside. She did not look too good from the rain,
but she said she was a real princess.
We'll find out, thought the queen.
She put a pea on the bottom of the bed where the princess was sleeping.
Then she took 20 mattresses and she put them on top of the pea.
In the morning, she was asked how she slept.
Horribly, she said.
I hardly closed my eyes.
I'm black and blue all over my body.
It is horrible.
I could see that she was a real princess.
Because only a real princess can be that sensitive.
So the prince married her.
And of course they lived happily ever after.